the whole idea was to actually start to have a, some form of a resort kind of a feel, and we also various aspects of our life. For me, being active, active lifestyle, I wanted to have something with something that to do with my hobby, which is wakeboarding. And for her, being the artsy kind of person that she is, she wanted to have something that is so designy at the same time. Yeah, the kitchen one, the idea that we wanted to have was a little bit... Yeah, the kitchen, because I actually cooked quite a fair bit also at home, so I decided I wanted something that that is modern, but also yeah, at the same time can blend nicely together with the whole house.
And I think the Italian compact, like zero maintenance for you, right?
Yeah,
you don't have to worry about stains and...
Quite awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's nice because it's the way the compact top the way that it is helped to actually hide quite a lot of water spots and stains, which really helped us to minimize the amount of maintenance. So okay, so I think the whole idea of the whole entire house, we wanted to have some ideas of some blending of curves to soften out the entire outlook of it. And I think one of the key features for our house was the study table. And I think it was good idea that was given to do something like a suspended tabletop. Yeah, so actually, I think the master bedroom, the challenge that we faced when we started out with the master bedroom, I remember we were standing
the spacing, in, yeah, the size was really
odd. Yeah, the spacing was odd. I think we spent almost 45 minutes drawing scribbles on the wall, trying to find out the best way
to avoid an L-shaped wall.
Yeah, to find a way to avoid an L-shaped wardrobe and also at the same time not cover up the aircon ledge whereby the aircon that has to go out and do its maintenance.
Coming to your toilet, the two toilets, right? We managed to get a nice vanity, same with the Italian compact finish again, and yeah. Ample storage. Ample. I can see that you guys are fully utilizing the master storage, right?
That's the one that we use the most, so yeah, but the storage was something important. Thank you.